And we're live. Yeah, sure fuck are. Well, hello, George. Very happy to see you. Let me turn off. Let's cam up, bitches. Cheers. So what's happening, George? Are you in the United States, East Coast, West Coast? Is it cold? Okay, Google, what's the temperature in Omaha?
The current temperature in Omaha is 33 degrees. Due to current wind conditions, it feels like it's 26.
Oh, 26 degrees. Okay, Google, is it fall in Nebraska right now?
Nebraska has multiple time zones. Right now the time in these zones is between 2:45 a.m. and 3:45 a.m. The time in Lincoln, Nebraska is 3:45 a.m.
Okay, Google, what season is it in Nebraska?
Sorry, I didn't understand.
Jesus Christ. Okay, Google, what season, is it fall in Nebraska? Is it autumn right now in Nebraska?
Last Saturday, Nebraska played Purdue. The final score was 43-37 Purdue.
Forget it. Do something worthwhile. Play me a song. Okay, Google. Play me a song.
Sure. Music on YouTube Music. Here you go.
Okay, Google, play the song from the beginning.
Nothing's playing right now.
Mm-hmm. Okay, Google, play House of Pain.
Okay, here's House of Pain on YouTube Music.
Too naughty. 70s right now. It's very cold out here. Fucking cold here.
Pack it up, pack it in. Let me begin. I'm kicking the band down. Me, that's a sin. I'm moving my sock up. I'll give it a back up. Try and play a bird. You got a whole cool act up. Get up, stand up. Come on, put your hands up. If you got the feeling, jump up against the ceiling. Moon slice a bump up. Someone's fucking joke. Yeah, I'll bust him in the eye. And then I'll take the books. I'm feeling it. Fucking pants in the trunk.
Jump up, 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 jump
I came in your arms. I got more rhymes and the bottles got songs. And just like the prodigal son, I return. Anyone stepping on me, you'll get burned. Cause I got barracks, but you ain't got none. If you're gonna battle with a shotgun. But if you're not, you're a fool, yes, I do. Turn the death, trying to step to me, you take your last breath. I got the skill, come get your bill. Cause when I shoot the gift, I shoot the kill. I can't nigga down, I can't nigga down. So get out your seat and jump around. Jump around. Jump around, jump around, jump up, jump up and get down.
Song by Die Antwoord. How about Ugly Boy?
Okay, Ugly Boy by Die Antwoord. Playing on YouTube Music.
I'm an ugly boy, so rough and tough, don't care about anything but me. Yes, I just love him cause he's so crazy. Just crazy about me.
Yeah.
Ooh, I love my ugly boy, so rough and tough, don't care about anything but me. Yes, I just love him cause he's so crazy. Just crazy about me.
Hey. You and me make the whole world jealous. God knows I know my home cost precious. Life is crazy, I know God less is chill the fuck out, I got this. You got nothing to worry about, trust me. You trust your ninja, cause he don't play. Everything's gonna be okay. I can make your problems go away. And I ain't scared of shit. Whatever the fuck this will take care of it. Strap for cash, head straight for a crash. I can make cash rain on your ass. Anything you want. Got it, anything you need. Got it, anything at all. Got it, just keep it real with me.
Got it. Ooh, I love my ugly boy. So rough and tough, don't care about anything but me. Yes, I just love him cause he's so crazy. Just crazy about me. Yes, I love my ugly boy. So rough and tough, don't care about anything but me.
Yeah.
And I just love him cause he's so crazy. Yeah,
you fucking mental, my crazy little girl. Maybe the most psycho chick in the world. You mystical, just not just physical. What you mean, got some fuck with a boss? Receive my protection, I'm always right by your side like a weapon. Love me, around you there will be love. Fuck oh my god, there will be blood. My bitches love me, oh man, it's tough. For one crazy girl's more than enough. This ain't no ordinary love. This thing you mean, got girl. I believe it's magic. I believe it's magic.
You know, right?
I believe it's magic.
That's cool. Yeah. Fucking. Right now it is with the wind chill is 26 degrees Fahrenheit. Yeah. That was really fucking cold. It's the fall, not even winter. And you will turn the music down a little bit. Okay, Google, turn down the music a little bit. I saw them the other day. They're getting big and they stay inside at night. and I was going to give her $20, like, to let me have some play time with them. But I just got really busy. So, but yeah, I was just talking about them today. I do miss them. Little puppies. Okay, Google, turn it down to 2. Okay, Google, play My Likes on YouTube Music at volume 3. Okay, Google, play YouTube Music. For fuck's sake.
Playing some music on YouTube Music.
Okay, Google, turn up the volume. Okay, Google, turn up the volume to 5. Okay, Google, play My Likes on YouTube Music. Please.
Got it. Your YouTube Music playlist called Your Likes. Here you go.
Okay, Google, turn up the music to 7.
Jesus.
Right. Okay, Google, turn it up to 8.
Might be different.
There we go.
Like, imagine if I had a name like Jimmy Ricardo, born from the jungle, come the king of the cards, king of the castle, king of the bustle, like I want to
know. 11 and 14. Well, that is the only way I have a fucking color for. A light emerald? Well, I do think so.
He was always in the right place at the right time. Had a lifeline wiser than 95% of the sci-fi. Thought it was in a color up down like they should be. There's enough life in that lane, no one would play. And it would be, cause he had the world in his palm. If he pick a different girl on his arm. His mom had a duck, and his dad a rock star. Can cook a little something, 9 months they popped out of jail.
Okay, Google. Okay, Google. Play Hilltop Hoods.
Got it, the nosebleed section by Hilltop Hoods. Here it is on YouTube Music.
For my people in the front, in the nosebleed section. This is for the headsets, loving the mix. My people in the front door, covered in spit. Batters in the box, suffer the pitch. Hilltop Hoods, open up in this bitch. So we are punk leaders, punks, you can't beat us. We bump on punk leaders, we drunk, your chums need us. So jump with us, down the front, if it's your flavor, come get drunk with us. This life turned out nothing like I had planned. By now I should have had some land, some money in my hand. Round about 50 grand, but I got nothing. Now I'm a run to the bus, I keep suffering. So fuck the lines of the dust, you keep sniffing. That shit is for the punkers, that shit is for my bros, my people in the front row.
Take the line, take the line now. I'm telling you now, keep the
I wanna hear that bass when I make love. Wanna hear some lyrics when I wake up. Write rhymes to get me through a breakup. I'm obviously straight, no chaser. With 350 breaks, no favor. Till I found this one and made the bass up with the drum. My savior, come back, some that sharp like a thumbtack. So I tie jacks the same. Keep my foot back, one track, a track, a that residual noise band. With the digital toys, I'm the Apache. You're failing to match me. Throw your hands in the air like you're hailing a taxi. I move to the front for you, stepping out. You're drunk, bro. This is for my peeps and the freaks in the front row.
Look
suffers in here, and you win the front row, walk a covenant beer, a club bonus don't save the place it's wrecked as you fall. If the roof is on fire, it's an electrical fall. Better bet you will fall when I bring it live, like Friday night, 40 in my hoodie, I can hide up. Get live on the brakes, I'm a base one. Lads, if you're heading to the bar, grab your mates one. Ladies, come chill, come rock with me, honey. I got like half a meal with Monopoly money. There's no stopping me, honey. So you can take my hand, we can lay on the bench and count. Brains are standing, take a plane to Japan and drink sake with the mafia. Find a Libya for some Bacardi, we'll get up here.
Oh my god, you guys, what's up? Okay, Google, stop. I'm two flight, what's going on? Niggas. I'm painting Italy. Yeah, this is for my friend. Yeah, here. Let's throw up a link. Yeah. Claire. And do a paste. And I'll show you what I'm painting here. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, you can see it. Fuck you, yeah. You want the boats. Buildings and the basilica. Yeah. Headphones. I know I threw off. That's the only one I'll be able to hear if somebody comes in the stream yards. What did I get pissed and I threw him? Where did I throw him? Fuck me. Hold on. Fuck me. Fuck me. Fuck me. Alright. This is a little bit funny. I can't find a fucking paintbrush here. Oh, here's a paintbrush that I wanted. All right, we got the paintbrush. We got that. That's good. That's good. We got that. And now, here's another paintbrush. No wonder. Fucking spilt all over the floor. And I'm looking for my headphones. Ah ha! Look at that. If they were a snake, they would have bit me right on the fucking ass. Let me get some water to put my paintbrushes in, and we will start this motherfucking party. How about that? Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I fucking thought. Yeah. I thought that. And it looks like we are set. Yes. I don't know what to use that. Let's use this. Yes, we do want to use this. Yeah. All right. Now, since we finally got some shit figured out here. Hey, Cherokee girl, what's up? He never streams when I can watch. Yeah. Boil those brushes. I did. Yeah, they've all been boiled. Yeah, they've all been boiled. This is the first time I used that green with them. First time? Yeah, this is the first time right now. Other than that, they're boiled. And I threw away a couple. That's, oh, shit, fire. This brush is a really good brush right here. Ladies and gentlemen, I really like this brush. It's, yeah, very good. Yes, two flags there are here. And, people. Anyhow, ladies, all the ladies, louder now. You can come up if you like. I know Claire's got some pretty crazy internet there in Sydney. But, you know, it is what it is. It's none of my biz until I get there. Oh, this is a good one. This is a very good one. I like that brush. And there's one more. One more that's very good. Where is it? All right, it's not here. All right, anyhow, put these up. And we're going to go on with 24. So let's put this right there, put that, like that. All right, we are ready for 24. And we're on 24, aisle 24, we've been aisle 24. So, Claire, it's a negative 26 degrees Fahrenheit here. I mean, there you go, 26 degrees Celsius. Yeah, pretty fucking cold. 24, okay. It's not tablet and chisel. You're so funny. Okay, Google, could you play Andrea Bocelli?
Playing Andrea Bocelli on YouTube Music.
Y no hay pueda alejarme de lo que yo siento por ti. Dicen que no sabré.
No sé, no. No. Okay, Google, play a song by Miles Davis.
Got it, playing Miles Davis on YouTube Music.
Let's see here. Okay, Google Play, Otis Redding.
Playing Otis Redding on YouTube Music.
Sitting in the morning sun, I'll be sitting when the evening comes. Watching the ships roll in, then I watch them roll away again. Yeah, I'm sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Just sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. I left my home in Georgia, headed for the Frisco Bay. I had nothing to live for. Looked like nothing's gonna come my way. So I'm just gonna sit on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away. Sitting on a dock of a bay, wasting time. Looks like nothing's gonna change. Everything still remains the same. I can't do what 10 people tell me to do. So I guess I'll remain the same. Here resting my bones, and this loneliness won't leave me alone. Listen, 2,000 miles I roam, just to make this dock my home. Now I'm just gonna sit at the dock of the bay, watching the tide go away. Sitting on a dock of the bay, wasting time.
Okay, Google, play My Likes on YouTube Music.
All right, your YouTube Music playlist called Your Likes. Here you go.
Okay, Google, play My Likes on YouTube Music. You're gonna get fired, bitch.
Sure, here's your YouTube Music playlist called Your Likes.
Is there a fucking issue here? We get to
hey, come back to 1982 just quickly.
Okay, Google.
I came.
Stop. And we have a guest, the front row. And if you look closely at the emoji, hello.
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 How are Hello. You? Hello. Just wanted to witness some painting.
Yes.
While my pasta is baking.
You're a poet and you didn't even know it. What time
With
do you
a
have?
Smiley eight? Ass to boot.
Yes.
8:12.
That avatar is a picture of my bare ass.
Mm-hmm.
I put the smiley face over it.
Not my bare ass, not Claire Bear's ass, just your bare ass.
No, my bare ass.
I know.
Yeah. Remember, you're in Australia, you don't even really exist.
I know. I know, people they just threw everyone off a ship, and we don't exist. You're talking to the future that doesn't exist. It's a parallel universe, it's all good.
And we get drugged on the airplane when we go there, and really don't go to explaining it. All I know is in October, watch out, Sydney, here I come.
Oh dear.
She's a hottie.
Sydney is, she's lovely. Shout out, Cherry girl in chat. Haven't seen her in a bajillion years.
Yeah. So any Nile monsters or iguanas running around naked?
No. No.
No?
The past is baking. And then suddenly I see your life. Completely did not know. How dare you? Jokes. I'm sure you told the right people that you were going live.
Chrissy.
Cool. She's asleep. Yeah, shush.
No, I told her, and somebody commented on one of her uploads. Some really shitty comment talking about
no,
me.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, I couldn't believe it.
Really?
Yeah, something like.
Who would say that?
I don't know. Somebody was saying, getting snotty, something about, really?
I know. Yeah, someone who go, oh, you comment under Chrissy's videos, but not mine. Nee, 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 nee.
Yeah, that girl.
Oh, you should know. You're in something. Aha.
Omaha.
You're in Omaha.
So, Jessica, where's so cheap.
Yeah, that was my next thing. Where's the bug?
She was sleeping last night. First time in a long time. She said that she had plans and the plans fell through and she was mad, so she went to bed. I said, if that ever happens, just come over or call Claire and I and we'll have a live stream and we'll hang out.
Dance night's coming up.
Who is? Dance night.
Dance
night. I know. Yeah, thanks, Claire.
Nice. Just, you know, so you don't forget. Frank.
Yeah.
Do you remember? The 21st night of September.
Yeah, well, I heard that love was changing the minds of pretenders.
Indeed. And then in December, the love we had from September.
Was.
Just play it.
Breaking the heart of pretenders. Okay, Google. Play September. By Cool and the Gang on Volume 9.
It's Earth, Wind, and Fire, you dickhead.
All right, September by Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Oh, what did I
play
on
YouTube Music?
What did I say it was by?
Thank you, Google.
Grace, it was like
cool in the gang. Crazy.
Okay, Google, turn the volume up to 9.
Get your white boy ass up and dance.
She could feel emotion fall in her eyes. She saw But he had always told the truth, Lord, it was a lost man. Friend and friend, friend, friend,
friend. At night, when the bars close down, Brandon walks through a silent town and loves a man who's not around. She still can hear him say, she hears him say, Brandon, gonna find her.
Okay, Google, shut the fuck up, Google.
I'm sorry, I do not understand.
Stop. Hamilton.
Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with a brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Something like a something daily and nightly. Say it never stop. It ain't so. I think that bitch is a hoe. Don't you know?
A1A, Beachfront Avenue. Beachfront Avenue.
This is ridiculous. Stop doxing me.
Sorry. Well, I didn't say what town. Just, you know. America's a big country. America. It's quite big. That's what she said. Americans.
Oh, fuck me. Okay, here we go.
Are you American? Are you American? Are you American?
No, I'm Italian. American. I'm Italian. I'm not Caucasian.
American.
And,
yeah.
No. No. JD's girlfriend already told me I'm not white. Yeah, nope. Yep.
You're Asian.
I'm other.
You're Asian.
I'm other.
You're
I wasn't even born in this country. How fuck can I be
Caucasian? You're Asian.
Don't group me into those Anglo-Saxons. Not those Anglo-Saxons.
But...
I don't want to be Caucasian. I don't want to be, yes.
You're
a Caucasian. I won't be a Caucasian. And I won't be a Caucasian. I'm other.
I like your definition
of language.
Sounds, that works.
Yeah, your internet sounds really good. I'm pleasantly surprised. You haven't broken up.
Oh, there you go. Oh, there's always a first time, isn't there?
Yeah, you must have some electricity going on up there.
Oh, yeah, we did fire up the generator and, you know, there was a storm. Actually, I was going to send that and show you the storm because it was crazy. You can hear thunder and everything, but, you know, we still got electricity.
Really?
So we got electricity, we got internet. We're good.
Good under the clitoral hood?
All good under the sea hood. Yeah.
Under the cloak.
However, BRB. I've got to go the back row for a second. I've got people up there that want to swap seats for a bit. I'll be right back.
Ooh, yeah. I guess if you don't know what the back row is, we'll just ask Google. Okay, Google, what's the definition of the back row?
Here's the definition of row back. Reverse an earlier decision or previously held opinion.
Yeah.
Backtrack.
I didn't even fucking say that. You're a worthless piece of shit right now. I'm really upset with you. You're not working very well. Thank you. ones this morning. I need that black one. Here it is. Some drags and shit. So, one thing that I would do differently, if I could do anything differently, would be take care of my teeth. Yeah, over 10 years, I went to the dentist maybe twice in 20 years. Jeez, we really do, you guys. I probably can't tell, but I talk a little funny, like I got cotton in my mouth, and that's because I have these two teeth got pulled because there was a cavity in the middle of them, and boy, that came on all of a sudden. $1,300 to get both those two teeth pulled because I have to go to oral surgeon, and that. I would easily pay $1,300 to have one tooth pulled in oral surgery. Yeah. I can't handle needles, and I can't handle people putting things in my mouth. So you keep that shit together. Unless it's like a vagina, and she just puts it in my mouth, I can totally handle that. Totally. No kink shaming here. Okay, Google, play Jimmy Ricard.
Okay.
On YouTube. Hi.
Okay, Jimmy Hi. Ricard by Draft.
No, no. Google.
Here it is on
it's
YouTube
okay.
Music.
You don't have to play it.
Let's take him back to 1982.
Okay, but I'll
still play it.
Yeah. Hammer time.
Did you have a song?
Oh, did I?
Okay.
We did September. We did. Oh, let's do Detroit Avenue.
Okay, Google.
Eyes, baby.
Hey, where am I asking?
Ice, baby, vanilla ice.
Seriously.
It's not gay. Only if Simon's here. Only if Simon's here, it's gay.
Fuck. Really? Okay.
Oh, I know. I know what's better. Corn. Blake
what?
Shelton. Corn.
Okay, corn Google. Blake Corn by Blake Shelton.
I don't know if that's the right artist, but anyway, let's
Corn see. By Blake Shelton. Sure. Playing on YouTube Music.
I don't even know if it's the right song. Oh, it is!
Yeah, you and your friends, 10 years old, sneaking beach nut on back in the road. Sell it at market on Saturdays, Halloween getting lost with the girl in the maze.
Saturdays.
At the cars out of pass and sheriff comes out and you hide and you laugh and praying for the sun, praying for the rain, praying over muffins that your grandma made. Corn in the tuck, corn in the field, corn in the bottom of the moon.
It's so funny.
Corn for the chicken, corn for the deer, corn for as far as you can see around here. Laying in on fence and a Carhartt hat to the farmer's tan, saying, man, look at all that corn.
This is dedicated to John.
Corn.
it ain't no wonder why you love it. You got your first kiss in a bar full of it. Drank your first beer, learned to play guitar at a terminal party with a tailgate bar. Farmer's daughter and a John Deere man. Saving your money, put a ring on her hand. Now you're raising more of that silver queen in a little farmhouse by a field of grains. Yep. Corn in the truck, corn in the field, corn in the bottom of the moonshot steel. Corn in a kettle, corn in a skillet, corn in a jug, hot damn, you can feel it. Corn for the chicken, corn for the deer, corn for the stars, you can see around here. From the Ohio River to the Northern Platte, every highway, byway, hey, look at all that.
Look at all that corn. Corn.
Yeah, corn in a bag that you toss in a hole.
There.
Corn on a hook at the end of the pole.
What?
Are you trolling?
Corn popping up at the movie in a bucket. First you gotta go, gotta pick it, gotta shove it. Corn in a truck, corn in a field. Corn in the bottom of a moonshine steel. Corn in a kettle. Corn in a skillet, corn in a jug, hot damn, you can feel it. Corn for the chicken, corn for the deer, corn for the stars, you can see around here. In this all the way, starting with the sea and the end
of the corn. Yeah, corn. Corn. I got a lot of views for that music on that little clip of you.
Did you?
Yeah. Corn. That was a guess. It was Blake Shelton, though. I didn't know who the artist was, actually.
Seriously? Good job.
Well, I had no idea.
I still don't like country music.
You don't? Well, you better fucking get used to it.
No way. Oh my God. Yes. That's country dancing.
You said yes.
Yeah, I'll do it.
To country music. To country music.
Well, you know what? Yeah. Basically, she's paying me $1,700 to go out with her. So yeah,
that makes it all rationalize it any way you want.
Yes, I can remember. Right. Yes. Right. So I'll give her a Christmas, a Thanksgiving, and a country dance class
lesson. Just one.
Yeah. No.
Only one.
That's all it has to be.
Because then she's got to know either way. Yeah.
That's right.
Then she'll know, either way. If she wants to go back, it's not on your ticket. She'll have to renegotiate the contract then.
The screen's really fun.
Are you doing green?
Yeah, it's really fun.
Good, good.
I don't think I can find the paint. I was looking. There it is, maybe. Hopefully. Emerald green, yep. You need to set some food out for the monitor. You need to get him.
Oh, it gets everything underneath the deck all the time.
Does it?
Yeah. Well, because it's like a timber deck, there's gaps. And
yeah.
If I throw something out to the birds, it falls down, and the birds know to go underneath it and get it. But the monster.
You know, you're like, you're in my paradise.
I know. The irony is mind blowing. The paradox of the whole situation. But you're not in my paradise. I don't want to be in a freezing Nebraska, by the way. No.
Wait a minute. I can tell you 10 great reasons. I can tell you 10 great reasons that you should live here.
Can you now?
Yeah, okay, Google. Could you list the 10 reasons why it's so good to live in Nebraska?
Sorry.
I didn't understand.
I knew it.
Well, you can Google those.
There's none. Well, on the research I've done, got to go to the zoo because it's amazing. And it's a Henry something something zoo. And it's got Henry the biggest Dolly. Indoor desert dolly. Biggest indoor desert. And then you've got some aquifer, the biggest aquifer, underground water thingy.
Yeah.
That's not really a feature. You've got to go to Old Market if you want some fancy restaurants and you want to feel nostalgic and get some cobblestones. That's Old Market. And then there's this weird place called Planchette, but it's probably Plate or Platt, but it looks
North
like...
North Platte.
Anyways, that's place Platt. That's apparently a place of notoriety. I can tell you that 84% of Omahans, not Omahanians, they're Omahans. 84% of them are white, 13% are black, and the rest are not part of the 3% that are Native American, because it's only 3%. So, no, they're only 3%. So there's this whole other indiscriminate part of that 100%. What else can I tell you about? It's fucking cold. Fucking cold. And don't go there. But apparently, if you want a nice place to live with a family and earn $150,000 a year, apparently that's your place to go. But who knows?
Have fun freezing your fucking ass off for 4 months.
Right?
You wouldn't catch me
right?
dead.
I think
there.
It said, like, yeah, like you would have like 10 inches of snow that might last 7 days. What the fuck? I don't even know snow. Like, why would I go? And your autumn is now what my spring is. There's an equilibrium right now with the seasons, you know? So we're passing into warm, you're passing into cold, and we're just that same thing. But holy hell. My hottest day in spring is your autumn. You can have cold winter. Sorry.
Yeah, happens all the time. Why do you think I check my mail once a year? Because I'm so cold.
Your mail?
Yeah. It's too cold in the winter, and I just get accustomed. It's too cold to walk out to the mailbox in the winter. You can get actually wind chill going outside to get mail. Your face will burn.
Well,
it got so cold.
You know, I get that, Frank, but why once a year? Like, because your winter is only 6 of 12 of those months. Wouldn't you go like a little bit, maybe 2 times a year? Why only once?
I don't even get my mail. I do not go to the mailbox. And I haven't. It's not a legal obligation for me to go to my mailbox. Right? I mean, what's coming in the mail? Nothing. Right? That's what I thought. Nothing is coming in the mail. Mm-hmm. It's just one of me. Oh, I can make it if I try, just the one of me. Me and I. Okay, Google, play the last song.
Nothing's playing right now.
Okay, Google, play my likes on YouTube music.
All right, your YouTube music playlist called Your Likes. Here you go.
Thank you. Time's it.
Let's take them back to 1982 just quickly. Came into this world, and my mother thought, I'm gonna name this little boy Paul. Plain old, boring old Paul.
I'm gonna lie on my back, and you put your fingers down my mouth, right?
No,
no, do it right. Back. I'm gonna do a Jimi Hendrix. I'm gonna be sick in my sleep. I chose to do it proper, but they're coming up a cropper. I need to point my finger around my happy shopper. I haven't got a car, so I use a space hopper. Bounce into the window, cut my head, show stopper. I want 100 fans, 200 teeny coppers. I want police protection from 87 coppers. I wanna go cold, even better padded up. If you wanna be a star, you gotta kill yourself, man. It's a troop, step back, take a look around. Alice is dead for being fat, 500 pounds. Kurt Cobain's rich as fuck, he's buried in the ground. Jimi Hendrix and his arms still ain't making no sound. Michael Hutchins, he's one of them too. Made 100 million quid, dying working on the loo. S-U-I-C-I-D-E. It might be messy, but it's money for free.
Suicide is painless, or so it has been said. I couldn't kill myself, but I'd be better off dead. So I took a deep breath, put a gun against my head, pulled the trigger, click. Should've been eating lead, but I wasn't. I was naked in John Frost Square. Others have pushed chairs, stopped and stared. For the situation, I was quite unprepared. Tried suicide to be famous, but nobody cared.
Committed suicide, turn on smoking beer. It worked for Biggie and Tupac Shakir. Jesus was nailed up to some wood. 2,000 years later and book sales are still good. I heard in a song, suicide is painless. And it's 80% sure they make you famous. Wanking with a bag on your head tied to a door. That bloke from NXS, he knew the score.
S-U-R-C-O-T-E.
What song are you playing right now?
This is Self Suicide by Goldie Lookin' Chain.
You make your fucking ICO. It's the best way to go. Don't think me too, I'm not gonna fall off a roof like the flip rod. No, you want people to sing. All that song turned nuts. It's a joke, just rapping on smoking bombs. You wanna be remembered when we're 6 feet under. For hip hop, it's not rock, it's fucking beat the top under. At the moment, I'm not dead, I'm David Campese. Double platinum means you gotta be pushing them daisies. Damn time, he's all dead, every last one. But the cuts are still going on.
That's the beginning of the song.
Okay, music on YouTube Music. Here you go.
No, 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 bitch. No, bitch. Okay, Google. Play the suicide song.
Get out the way.
Bitch.
Get out the way.
Google.
Get out the way.
Okay, Google, stop. Okay, Google, play self-suicide.
Sure, Self-Suicide by Goldie Lookin' Chain. Here it is on YouTube Music.
I'm gonna lie on my back and you put your fingers down my mouth, right?
No,
no, do it right. Like,
I'm gonna do a Jimi Hendrix. I'm gonna be sick in my sleep.
I try to do it proper, but I'm coming up a cropper. I need to point my finger around my happy shopper. I haven't got a car, so I use a space hopper. Bounce into the window, cut my head, showstopper. I want 100 fans, 200 teeny coppers. I want police protection from 87 coppers. I want to go cold, even better, pad it up. If you want to be a star, you gotta kill yourself, man. It's a troop, step back, take a look around. Aldous is dead for being fat, 500 pounds. Kurt Cobain's rich as fuck, he's buried in the ground. Jimi Hendrix and his arms still ain't making no sound. Michael Hutchins is one of them too. Made 100 million quid, dying working on the loon. S-U-I-C-I-D-E. It might be messy, but it's money for free.
Suicide is painless, or so it has been said. I couldn't kill myself, but I'd be better off dead. So I took a deep breath, put a gun against my head, pulled the trigger, click. Should have been eating lead, but I wasn't. I was naked in John Frost Square. Others and pushchairs stopped and stared. For this situation, I was quite unprepared. Tried suicide to be famous, but nobody cared.
Committed suicide, 29 smoke a beer. It worked for Biggie and Tupac Shakir. Jesus was nailed up to some wood. 2,000 years later and book sales are still good. I hear the song, suicide is famous. And it's 80% sure they make you famous. Wanking with a bag on your head tied to a door. That bloke from NXS, he knew the score.
S-U-R-C-O-T-E.
I gotta kill myself, I gotta do shit quick. John Engler's a slide, he was snoring at a stick. I keep taking all this coke to make me die. Doing more drugs, they make a fucking ICI. It's the best way to go. Don't think me dull, I'm not gonna fall off a roof like the flip right hole. More people are sick. All that song turned nuts. It's a joke, just rapping on to get bombs. Wanna be remembered when we're 6 feet under for hip hop and non-rock. It's fucking me, the top blunder. At the moment, I'm not dead, I'm David Campese. Double platinum, you got me pushing them daisies. That time, he's all dead, every last one. But the cuts are still going on BBC One. Yeah, that's right, I smoke drone from Wales. Suicide's a good idea to prove vinyl sales.
It's useless, it's crap, I'll never be the sun. How can I be a pop star when I can't buy a gun? Jimmy Morrison overdosed in a bath. I know, I had myself with my scarf. Tied to the stairs, dangling by my neck. The cord led, I forgot to check. Stuck there for a week, unable to shriek. The landlord found me and he called me a freak. He cut me down and started to laugh. If you're dead next week, give me your autograph. You know I thanked him, returned to my room. The new plan is to go out with a bunt to the station with a petrol can. £5, please, I say to the man. All set up and ready to burn. The wheel on my lighter just won't turn.
Suicide is a suicide novel. Suicide is a suicide novel. Suicide is a suicide
novel. Prove a fact, man, if you're dead, you'll sell more. That drummer from Death Leppard, his arm has made 30 times more than he has.
You know what, Elvis? He's dead famous now, he's dead. And he's more famous now, like he's dead, like, you know, that's what's all about.
Fucking super economics.
Bob, man, he's dead, but he's not man. He's on the TV glass, so like, it's all like me, man.
I'm gonna
levitated from a day of my obsession. We stay dedicated to perfection.
It's been so long, we're glad we came before. We had the fame or had a name. The story hasn't changed. We're glad the lives are still standing, and we'll be back again. It's been so long, we're glad we came before. We had the fame or had a name. The story hasn't changed. We're glad the lives are still standing, and we'll be back again.
Still standing.
One of us had to, though I'm not standing still like a statue. Man, I can tighten lips like a lasso. You see, my blood runs blue like I caught up a tattoo. It's a warning. Some say it's even confusing that I'm still standing, cause I'm keeping on moving at them. Still champion, we keep on improving at them. Main force, man, I'm breaking them, moving at them. What was written is absurd since I can. Always love the rhythm of words. The beauty of language, spewing the anguish all over the canvas. Like the ripples of curves, now you live by the word. You drive with a pen, the critics can grin us over when they crept on a crack. And you'd be dead and we blend. What they don't understand is still standing. What is real, when will it end?
It's been so long, we're glad we came before. We had the fame or had a name, a story.
Yeah.
clear with the satellite. Fear would blow my only vision had a life. Here would know that it's home, no need to roam like a nomad. A romance with the woman of your dreams will drop in your lap. It's down and down and down and down and down where you are. Where you are. Yeah, where you belong from Perth to Melbourne. Yep, where you from? Where's your home? Yep, where you living? Adelaide, Brisbane. Where you from? Stand for your land if you're with me. Proudly to Sydney. Where you from? Where you represent on the map? Where you at? The name you shouting out on the track. Where you from? To you out where the bloody hell are ya? Tree to cross where the bloody hell are ya? I'm from the stream where the bloody hell are ya? SBX where the bloody hell are ya? OG's where the bloody hell are ya? Yeah, where the bloody hell are ya? Australia where the bloody hell are ya? Where the bloody hell are ya? Yeah, 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 yeah. Where you from? Where you from?
Die. A fist full of dollars, a barrel full of commerce, blast in the summer. We always stand guard over the late shift, the cause and effect of the light and the mist. In the world of mixtapes and other sick breaks, I spit like my life depends on what I make.
Working late night, not that we hate light, just feels right, that's when tracks come out tight. Thoughts start creeping, people are sleeping, more words out of their dreams. To the teeth, this is a bomb threat, graveyard shift, way past obnoxious, we play to win, you count your losses, an awesome roster, original design rhymes, fine time, to make the shiver up your spine climb, this ain't theatrics, we rock with tactics, and smash on you plastic actresses for practice, the fact is I'm violent by nature, don't hate ya, like most people about as much as they like me, haven't found a way to say fuck you politely. These days I stick to myself, but sometimes get sick of myself. Got my own circle, love my people, bleed for my people, need no replacement. Mad child's life unfolds with bold statements. Working late night, not that we hate light, just feels right, that's when tracks come out tight. Thoughts start creeping, people are sleeping, pull words out of their dreams, it's the deep end. It's the deep end, people are sleeping, pull words out of their dreams, it's the deep end. Keep in mind, it's not that we hate light, just feels right, that's when tracks. I'm not a vampire, but I'm walking on a fine line of a fire type rope, barefoot on barbed wire.
I'm not a werewolf, but I force my face into the town folk, train the little cowpokes until the city floods.
I'm not a goblin, a hobbit, it goes to ghouls. Full of members ain't fucking with most you fools.
I'm not a phantom, a banshee, a witch, or an ogre, but my crew's got the best chance of taking over.
Yo, I don't transform and I don't change shapes. Don't take the bus, don't shoplift tapes, but I used to. And if you choose to, here's something to pop inside your Walkman and cruise to.
I'ma pay dues and blues, that's the truth. If there's one thing I've learned from life, it's what to lose. I know, that's why we never duplicate shows. You're just an imitation, you can die like White Buffalo.
Working late night, not that we hate light, just feels right, that's when tracks come out tight. Thoughts start creeping, people are sleeping, pull words out of their dreams, it's the deep end. It's the deep end, people are sleeping, pull words out of their dreams, it's the deep end. Keep in mind, it's not that we hate light, just feels right, that's when tracks come out tight.
My life be like.
Persuasions I'm used to, find a comfort in the zones and class bones I get used to.
I'm out in this haunting, spinning it while I'm suited, grinning this high octane. This blows about why I came, rolling down the hills cause life's a hassle. They circle by my body like the moats around the castle. Stay afloat, catch a second wind, then is the air I breathe. Teary-eyed nose running, wiping snot on my sleeve. I'm calling on the savior to be all that I need. Please forgive me my behavior, have me lost in life's fear.
Sucking on and keep it in, sucking up the top. They should call me Edward Scissorhands. Give a hand to me and my associates. Well, that's just inappropriate. Smoke me and chip up, bitch. I'm from the universe. Switch side of town. Don't forget to write it down. But the fuck it ain't gangster rap. Think you're tougher than you probably suck a wanker's cramp. And I'll thank you to fuck right off. Professional fuck with state one not off. I'm evil lady with a rock stay. You're not gonna find my street agent. I'm good, just ask. As the concept team can't cross me. I'm good, just ask. I don't think I'm just ask me, kick your ass in the job, but you can't pass me. I'm good, just ask me. I just had a threesome with your mama and your auntie. I'm good, just ask me. And they're coming back to start with the new cocky body. But if you figure that out, wait, where? You can see my pee-pee, pee-pee, the mama TV. If you are getting very sleepy,
wake up. All these cars here, shut you up.
I'm a jet set, I go get up, but I got a vent that I've just got a death threat. Over the phone, better go lay low on the ground like a bill. Yeah, man, people wanna kill me, but I don't let that bullshit sweat me. I'm at your mama's if you wanna come and get me, you shady fuck. I may be stuck in a crazy situation, but I'm favored by lady luck. You wanna stop me? Wanna do it properly?
Spaceman, blow up.
Oh, maggot, he's a modern-day vegan. Tilting out your pockets like a Christian bird's a pagan.
Dripping with charm, style and panache.
He'll leave you sore like a venereal rash. They tried to catch him, he says.
Time to dash.
He always needs a party with a wallet full of cash. He's a bastard, but he's always looking flash. With his shoes like Dick Turpin across his waist, he wears a sash.
Walking so bad with a pocket watch too. The tallest member of the goldy-looking crew.
Watch out, if he's there when you're pissed. He learned his science from my man Oliver Twist. Of his crimes, we tried to compile a list. Selling sexy DVDs, but will he be a kiss?
Stealing pensions on the older than birth.
Made a fortune selling doctors' fake sperm. But Charles Dickens has a lesson to be learned. Beware the matter, cause the world's turned.
All the youth shall witness a day the Babylon shall fall.
Just like Jack the Ripper, he'll do you up a kimber. He's like a highwayman holding up a newborn timber. He's fat than Charcot, or like the beast haggard. I'm dabbling and refined and they call me the maggot. Till you're back in your fucking evil pig. It's not your talent, you're fucking deadly and quick.
Like a chameleon, I'm the master thief.
Use the disguise, dress like Penelope Keith.
You gotta smoke with me for two. You gotta smoke with me for two.
I steal money and hide it in my Bechdel hold. I take it belonging in my order of gold. I take your china, your silver, and your soul by darkness and night. I shimmy up the creep on the maggot, that's who I am. Don't ever trust me, always doing a scam. I punched a woman and stole the baby and the fam. I even sliced my penis ever so in his arm.
Dodges and watches, maggots got plenty. He pitched them for ladies and upset the gentry.
Like Sherlock Holmes, but in Watson, it's elementary.
He's the modern day menace of the 19th century. A gentleman thief, a scholar, and a rogue.
Doing the locomotion like Kylie Minogue.
He's got the strength of 10 like a maniac.
And I've also identified as Springy O'Jack.
Oh, here he comes! It's outside in the
GLC, big show to all the valley, freaking turns and a big stinger. Big up the dipping arm,
perfect action.
Postman Bob, big show out to Postman Bob. Fat Mark, running the bar. Old Saucer, big up Abbey Dennis Hotel. Big up 405 crew, also the West End and Abbey Car. Little wheeler, Fed Farley, big wheeler,
big wheeler.
All the bus routes, X15, 53, big respect, men and white down on cross keys. I live by one of Dick Williams. Respect you all. All those who know fake Elvis on the rear transistor radio is bottle. Maggot signing out. 2000+3. Every man do his thing and look away different. Do-do-do.
If it wasn't for the bass, I wouldn't need these.
kids. If it wasn't for mistakes, I probably wouldn't be here today.
10 years ago, I was 22. 20 years ago, I was 12. 30 years ago, I was 2. But when I came out my mama, I was 0. When I came out my mama, I was 0. When I came out my mama, I was 0. I was 0 when I came out my mama. Now everybody knows, everybody knows.
In the before life, I was undead. I was homeschooled, there were no rules. But I gave it all up just for the chance to go public. A celestial scarecrow dancing with the puppets. I tug in my gut, I'm carrying the world in my stomach. I'm a surrogate motherfucker, the girls love it. Birth a suffix, sync up the visible string. Controls much more than a physical thing. I was born into it, and before I knew it, I saw the students of war getting hauled off to war. The Lord of Judas in the land of the king's tax. In the uterus, and then the manual kickback. Spiritual rich lad, please pass the sacrament. Ask if big bad black Jesus was African. Selling a click track, call it a soul plan. It's all about how you package it. The power of a magic trick, immaculate concepts. Lost in the land of the cross, and standing off with the man of the law.
Big ins and out. What time is it?
It's 5:19 a.m.
I'm not investing in intellectual property, inventing gender-bending technology. Cause maybe everybody needs to just become a sexual oddity. Even birth of the test tubes and death of the lottery. There's no one stopping me, you gotta be self-regulating. Wealth is escalating, but my poverty was entertaining. I'm debating the value of a caste system. Cashback rewards and wars funded by my tax income. If I'm a part of the problem, then part of me has always been the difference between what I am and what I wanna be. It's either a jihadist freak or Jesus seems to. I heard God is coming and she's a screamer. I couldn't understand what she was telling me. Why everybody thinks that they're their own worst enemy. I followed the manual and I swallowed the skeleton key, and it unlocked the hell in me.
So this is my gift to God.
I'm giving out my dick like a tourniquet.
Syphilis. This is my gift to God.
I'm jumping out the cake, naked with a shake.
This is my gift to God.
Unwrap the package, confetti made of maggots.
This is my gift.
All that talent, your image, you have. Congratulations.
This is very beautiful.
10 years ago, I was 22. 20 years ago, I was 12. 30 years ago, I was 2. But when I came out my mama, I was 0. When I came out my mama, I was 0. When I came out my mama, I was 0. When I came out my mama, I was 0. When I came out my mama, I was 0. I was 0 when I came out my mama. Now everybody knows. Everybody knows. I was 0 when I came out my mama. Now everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows.
Stop.